think the new Windows 8 and Office 2013 is an absolute game changer. I think we're going to see students walk into our classrooms with a lot more equipment. They're going to have a new tablet, they're going to have smartphones, and instead of us as teachers saying, you know, I need you to put that away, I think by having the students pull out the equipment that they're using in class and start using it as part of the lesson changes the picture of our instruction. Using cloud computing, new technologies with mobility, writing apps are all going to be skills that are going to be vital to be employed in future world. I'm hoping that my book is different than most titles in the fact that, for example, in my programming text, instead of just having the students add two numbers together for some unknown reason, I want to make them a real life project. For example, Ticketmaster. They have a great app that allows you to buy concert tickets. I try to take scenarios like that where they can, you know, create a ticket app where they can purchase, which groups do they want, and make a real life scenario that builds a project that they want to complete, that they fully understand how that might work in business today. I try to make my writing very succinct, simple, but yet step by step so the student understands what's happening. I create graphics or visuals, what I often call infographics, that have call outs to explain what action's going on here. Adding video so they can see the process jump off the page, you know, making more interest for the student. I think the approach that helps instructors the most when they read my textbook is that I try to walk them through step by step. I really try to have a visual multimedia approach. So I try to put helpful points, not only for students, but for teachers too, to kind of see the full picture. You know, the videos also help sometimes that the teacher can watch what's going on in the apps so they can get a full picture of how this relates to their classrooms.